song was on my very first demo tape with my first band, Wolfsbane. And then it went on to the first album with Wolfsbane on Deaf American Records, and it stayed in the set, and it's our pleasure to do it for you this evening. But I want to give something to you. You guys give me everything. I am completely independent. And there is no big record company involved. When you buy the Blaze Bailey CD, I pay my rent at home. When you buy the Blaze Bailey t-shirt, then I save up for the studio and make the next record. When you buy the ticket for the gig, you make the gig happen. You guys keep me going. I am living my dream right now. I started off, I saw Ronnie James Dio on the Holy Diver tour. And I saw him, I heard him sing Children of the Sea. And that moment changed my life. And I'm here now because of that. And I'm living my dream right now. So I want to give you something now. I want to give you some magic. I want to give you all the gift of attractiveness. Yeah, even you, sir, it can happen to you. I want to give you the gift of attractiveness, but you're just going to help me a little bit to give you this gift. You just got to say, it's just two words, manhunt. Yeah, it's the cheesiest lyrics recorded in the history of rock, perhaps. Manhunt, that's all you got to say when we get to this chorus. Manhunt, and I'm telling you now, there are guys here thinking about you, Norm, not in a bad way, that were not as attractive before the last show as they were after the last show. You too, John, you're becoming a lot more attractive, man. So, you're going to become more attractive. People are going to say, wow, what did you do? What diet are you on? What program did you do? How did you improve? What exercise? What vitamins are you taking? And you're just going to say, no, man, I was just singing with Blaze Bailey. So come on now, manhunt, yeah, you got it? Manhunt, just two words. Man, we're getting there, we're getting there. Man, not quite the Texas style manhunt I was expecting. No, we are in the great state of Texas, yeah? If those guys were here right now, they'd be shouting over you. So come on, I need a big hunt to get this thing going. You ready now? Texas, are you ready? You better be ready, Max. Yeah. a small town in Sweden, England, Carl the Shark Shrimp! On the drums, all the way from Manchester, England, the machine, Martin McNee! What they're talking about. The immense talent, one of the toughest and best players I've ever worked with, the incredible Chris Appleton! I'm Blaze Bates.